a spider web. Need to get some, hopefully this, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Two earth crystals. Right in the first one, I'm gonna get to upgrade my metal weapon, which means I'm gonna get more sharpness, probably just as much damage, if not more, than this Jagger Swan. Tough skin fruit, what's this? Rock fruit account item, hard fruit account item. Nice. Flash bug, mine. I like how it's having us go over by where Baeroth and Diabolus and all them are at, like. And this is the quest that's gonna put me to sleep. Maybe she gon' die. Gotta snake that mite seed out of there. I'm kinda surprised slash berries must be used to make some slicing ammo. Hey. One day. It's bullshit. Bullshit. I hit it and it didn't give it to me. Eros. Mudtrack, Baeroth. what it is. Awesome, that's cool. Yeah, if you get anybody in here, that's great. Like, the more for the community, the better, you know what I mean? That bone helmet just looks so bitchin'. Oh. Blue scout flies. I really like this bone armor. Looks like we're gonna fight this thing now. Popped him right in the eye. It's the first time I've ever seen one of their eyes up close. Didn't have time to even get a potion out. He's hitting pretty hard. I'm actually quite pleasantly surprised with the amount of damage the Baroth did. Oh, I don't have any charges. Thank you. It's nice knowing where I'm going from doing so many Nerd Requests and so many freaking trying to do these trips in this zone. Knowing where this stuff's at, it's nice. Oh, he ran through. Oh well. But he's limping. He's almost done. Dunk with slinger thorns. Oh, I didn't even hit one. Lol. He just got dunked with a sword hit. See if it gives me anything from cutting through here. I can get a spider web. Nice. Glowing blue hand of power. Who's this guy? The Elder Crossing.
I too am a hunter. Of the first. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place.
It is a problem. You can continue walking, man of the desert.
So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible.